shows might be discontinued if you do, so please, I'll try and make myself available with the microphone and everything. Alright people, this is the last show of our tour. We have a 3,000 mile drive ahead of us, so try and rock shit. We're from New York City, and this band is called Underdog, and this song is also called Underdog.
Thank you.
This song all about confidence. With you I walk among my enemies without fear. In the face of danger I have no fear. It gives me courage to know that you're here. And I'm with you without fear. This is for all the friends we made on this tour. Special Corey and sort of all the friends too. Like Dan and Josh, Murphy, all of y'all out here in the West.
Yeah.
insecure, just when you know for sure, just when you're comfortable, it's inevitable. The song is about hopelessness.
This one goes out to Sean. Thank you very much for flying out here. Sean, so, where you at? This is what goes in your home.
Blind side. familiar with the feeling, and all too familiar emotion. It's about losing control. It's about seeing red. It's about being pushed beyond the breaking point. It's about when all systems overload, just fucking explode, and the sun's over the edge. This is a fairly new song. It's on our album, which was released a couple of months ago. It's all about places where the many are controlled and kept down by the few. It's about places like South Africa, and like just about every developed nation in the world. No matter what, can't keep back the wind, it can't keep down the rising tide. That's what's up. We'll be right back. gonna do a real old one now. In fact, this is the first underdog song there ever was. It's about people in this so-called open-minded scene who are elitist and exclusionary and just fucked up and jock-like. It's called Not Like You. Here's another real old one. Short and sweet. It's called Never Too Late. This is for old and dear friends from Newport, Rhode Island, Verbal Assault, who will be following us shortly after we wind this up. Gotta wait for Chuck to kill this sticker. Never too late. Dedicated to those who own the Freedom Rock compilation. Thank you. tonight. You guys have kind of stick to the schedule, so Verbal Assault can play. They're all set for you. Listen, before we get out, we have a 3,000-mile drive home with no shows whatsoever. You can help us, give us gas money by buying a sticker or a button, or better yet, a shirt or anything to help us out. We'd appreciate it. Stay tuned for the almighty Verbal Assault. Later.
Thank you.
a lot.